Math on the Table, written and illustrated by Grace LaJoy Henderson. Gracie loves math, so she became very excited when she discovered a math worksheet sitting on the table in the family room. Math, Gracie thought. She really wanted to solve the math problems that were on the worksheet, but it was not hers, and she did not know who it belonged to. So she carried the worksheet into the kitchen, where Mother was getting ready to prepare dinner for the family. She showed the math worksheet to Mother and asked, "Do you know who this belongs to?" "No," said Mother. "Maybe it flew through the window." "No, I don't think so," said Gracie. Still feeling excited, she hurried into the living room, where Father was sitting on the couch, with his feet propped up, working on his laptop computer. She showed the worksheet to Father and asked if he knew who it belonged to. "No," said Father. "Maybe it walked over to the table and jumped on top." "No, I don't think so," said Gracie. Finally, Gracie walked eagerly to the dining room table, sat down in a chair, and began solving the math problems. She solved the first one, then the second one, then the third one, until at last she was finished. Then she took the completed math worksheet and put it back on the family room table where she found it. Just then, Gracie's brother ran through the living room. "Oh boy," he shouted joyfully. "I can't wait to start solving the problems on my math worksheet." Brother ran into the family room where he had left his math worksheet on the table. Before he sat on the couch to begin solving the math problems, he noticed all of them had already been solved. Tears began to roll out of his eyes and down his face as he realized someone had completed his math homework. Gracie heard him crying and ran into the family room. Her heart was pounding. She was feeling guilty because she now knew that the mysterious math worksheet on the table was actually her brother's homework. Gracie asked Brother to sit down so she could explain. She admitted to him that she had completed his math worksheet and said, "I made a mistake. I didn't know the math worksheet belonged to you." Gracie continued, "But even though I didn't know it was yours, I knew it was not mine. I should not have completed the math problems. I'm sorry. Please forgive me." Then Gracie grabbed the math worksheet, took it to the dining room table, and began erasing all of her answers. She proudly held up the worksheet with all her answers erased. Then she gave it to Brother so he could do his homework. He began to smile. "Thank you," said Brother. "I forgive you. The next time, I will not leave my math on the table." The end.
If you enjoyed this story, please like this video and subscribe to our channel.